Grimwood. Eric.
Are you okay?
No, son. My goods are underwater. My men are drowned, and yet their bodies continue to walk the beaches.
Hellwalkers. They plague these lands.
I was their captain. They died because of me. But these abominations sully their memories. I will find a way to free them from their tortured state. In this, I am determined. A thunderstorm scattered all three of my ships across the lake. I know not what I did to anger Thor, but his judgment was swift and brutal.
Should we go? A wolver!
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Thank you.
dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
I see improvement.
Boy, what a sad story.
Yes. We should help him.
Really?
You are surprised.
Well, yeah. I didn't think you'd care about helping a spirit.
Fighting more Hellwalkers is good experience for you.
Oh.
There's something down there.
Mimir, there was a shrine about a giant lady with lots of books and visions.
Ah, Goa, knowledge keeper. She was a gifted sorceress, gathered every tome of arcane wisdom she could find in the realms, all in the hopes of augmenting her powers of prophecy. She might find her lost husband, Arvandil. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Those guys part of his crew? That's a tough crew.
And all were his responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you?
Responsibility. No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here with you makes me feel more grown up.
Tears, braziers. A symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't. Huh.
We've seen these runes before, but it's the kind I still can't read.
Tyr's braziers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now that you mention it.
Brother!
Tyr's braziers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
How did this one captain lead so many men?
He had their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. He must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, he led all these men to their deaths.
True. But these men chose to follow. Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this. Boy.
Yes, sir. Okay. That's going in the journal.
Thank you. Thank you.
Come look at this.
Stop!
Focus up, boy.